Was this grub just waiting for us, or is it just me?
Colonel, what if Karn allowed Omega to knock out that cedar and wanted to lure your men right to him? These grubs are actually thinking strategically. We're heading back outside, Kilo. Paddock, I hope this victory stuff doesn't,
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
Patrol's coming in. Let's set up a little surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
From Goraznia!
Fight! Throwing frag!
was fun, but we need to get away from these patrols.
I bet we can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
More for me. Introduce yourself to that door.
Oh, oh man. Looks like we're the talk of Grubland.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo. All right, Kilo, we're clear to the rooftops.
Earlier in the day, Old Town seemed deserted, even though it hadn't been properly evac'd. Where did everyone there go? Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong.
Gears, civilians, the grubs don't care, man. In this war, it don't matter.
This isn't a war. It's an extermination.
Some old friends have dropped by to chat.
enemy spotted!
This meeting is over!
A strange feeling we're being haunted.
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
We're finally getting close to that museum!